रेड इज फॉर रिसाइक्लेबल. वॉट आर देयर कैथेटर्स, ट्यूबिंग्स, वैक्यूटेनर्स, आई सेट्स, दीज आर ऑल योर रिसाइक्लेबल. सो दीज हैज टू बी thrown in your red color bags. Now these are obviously your, this require autoclaving and microwaving. Needless to say, these are all infectious waste. Now coming to your yellow, you have a mnemonic. I have prepared a mnemonic. Has yellow chemical lost its minimal efficacy. Now, what does this has stands for? It has human. You have human, you have anatomical waste, you have chemical waste, you have liquid waste, you have microbiological waste, then you have the expired medicines. So this is in regards to what is there in your yellow bag. Now when I say the human and anatomical waste, you have both bones, even the fetus. When fetus, not the live fetus, the fetus, the aborted fetus, which is not under the your live, which is not live, will come under your yellow bags. Now as chemical waste, when you come under as the chemical waste, the chemical waste are basically the waste, for example, x-ray films, the x-ray films, and all these things will under come under, whereas liquid and all things will come under something which you aspire in the hospital, aspiration and other things which we you may vomit. This is all coming under your aspiration liquid. This is cool, all come under your yellow bags. Now the yellow bags, as far as this liquid waste is concerned, this has to be pre-treated. Pre-treatment has to be done before this is to be discarded. This is in regards to your yellow bag. And this yellow bags, again, this discarded medicine which was previously under your black bag, now you do not have any black bag now, this discarded medicines come under your yellow bag. This come under your, this even S stands for your soil base. This will be like plasters and the other things. So you have human anatomical waste, you have soil waste, this is kept in yellow bags, chemical, liquid. So the treatment you do is incineration or plasma pyrolysis. Plasma pyrolysis. This was regards to the your hospital waste management. Then you have also the home based management. Now today, initially they started with two bins, now you have three bins, some places you have four bins. Basically they started with the Swachh Bharat campaign, they started with your two bins. So we talk about the house waste management. They first started with your the green and the green and the blue bag. They started with your green and the blue bags. This is in regards with your hospital waste. So the mnemonic is weak, biological, grants. Weak stands for your wet. Then the waste which is generated is biological, and this is kept in your green bags. So what are your all biological waste? For example, the peels, the eggs peels, or you have your whatever is generated in your kitchen, which is used for your fooding purposes. This is all going under your green. And the other things, the blue bags, which will have something other than this, and you have something which is recyclable. So you have ribs as your mnemonics. So ribs stands for recyclable, and the bags. Now this is, for example, your rags and the other things which is not. So this is non-wettable. This is wet waste, and this is non-wet waste. So these were the first two things which were introduced in your house waste. So this is non-biodegradable. With the coming of COVID, somewhere you have the waste other than all these waste. Some places they have the black bag. Now the concept of yellow bags have come. The yellow bag in the wake of your corona. So swabs and the gloves and the other things which has to be thrown into your yellow bags. This is known as domestic hazardous waste also. The domestic hazardous waste also has your napkins and other things. Which are actually hazardous waste. Napkins, diapers and the other things. Basically, some places, whereas in Uttar Pradesh you come in contact, this is all coming under yellow bag. Otherwise, some places they have used this napkin and this the other sanitary items into another bag, which is known as your black bag. Otherwise, this yellow bag is basically for your soaps, gloves and the other things which you use as a PPE at your home. This is under your yellow bag. Where you do not have the black bag as an option, then you have napkins and the other sanitary items will also be thrown under your yellow bags.